Go on.
Yeah. You know, I don't understand what that's going on, but what's being acknowledged? They could be cussing me. I don't even know what's being. Yeah. So wait, what's going? What's happening? What's happening? What's going? I don't know. He's gonna. I'm back in it with another talent hunt. It was only right that I come to West End. Man came here to see who's got the balls to come in front of the camera and do their thing. This guy's taking man back to carnival. You know what it was there, bruv, real quick.
Yeah, man, the talent is mad, you know, because I've been doing it from since youth.
Yeah.
So now I'm passing it on to the youth, them, you know.
Give us a little quick little something exclusive thing right now.
It's my birthday, it's my birthday.
TV right now, we're looking for some talent. Show us a little something, just a little something, little freestyle. I go, I go. Oh, oh. Well, I mean, I want to know, have you got talent?
Yes, I got talent.
What's your talent? You gonna show us?
Is it life?
Yeah.
This is a dark system, run by politicians with hearts missing and a class system that can't be explained by theories of Marxism.
Me say, gal ya call me, gal from Niger, Ghana, Chulani, say they want the rock a snake up in the body when the money, sink a key up in a panani. You fi see the tally every year, I get a gal from Tokyo, hey, say she want, give me the church, you she be, hey, say I read, I came where I represent, link up, back.
But man went from English, I don't know what he was saying after that, you know, and man said, yo, brother, what go on, then he just flipped it.
Kiss and hug your reflection. Love yourself, love your blessings. Obstacles are a testing of your will and your strength. And let positive be your best friend. Be proud and swim with the waves into the wind. Be free and sing with the waves. Don't you remember you told me you loved me, baby? You said you'll be coming back this way again. And baby, 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 I love you. I really do. What's it gonna be? 'Cause I can't pretend. So don't you wanna be more than friends? Hold me tight and don't let go. Don't let go. You have the right to lose control. Don't let go.
Now, you know, talent search, talent hunt, all them things. What are you saying, brother? You got talent?
Yeah.
What is your talent?
Rapping fire.
Rapping fire. Mad thing. Man didn't say lyrics. Man said fire to Ross.
Man's on Link Up TV. Man's gonna see me through the screen. All these boys know I'm on that green. Nah, man's not fasting. All these homies know that I'm out here mastering the game. All these boys know I'm looking for that fame, that money and that moolah. You're gonna see me round, round, round like I'm hula hoops. All these homies know that I don't shoot hoops, but I shoot caps. But I don't wear a cap, yeah. You're gonna need that potion, 'cause my bars are gonna burn you, 'cause I got that sun lotion.
Okay, listen. Right about now, nigga came with the props and shit, but you know, for the effort, I'm gonna give you a B. Minus C, minus a D, which makes an F. Listen, man just got the drop that this spot right here is where the talent's at. So obviously, man's about to go and try to find some talent. Hey, listen, guys, I've just been giving the drop that here's where the talent's at. I'm looking for some talent. Who's got talent? Hey, he's the man, you know. Everyone's finger pointing at this guy. Listen, what's his talent?
He's got darts right here.
You got the whole crew out, phones out, everything, just for you.
You got a freestyle dance. Beat, you guy. Hey, hey. 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 What? Okay. What? Hey. 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 What? Hey. Ding, 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 ding. Flip my hey. Stick it. Do it. Kick in the end to the green to the end. In the end to the end to the end to the floor. In the end to the end to the end to the end. Hey. 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 Hey, you know what, you know what, you know what, you know what.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made, it usually doesn't rain. Southern California, much like Arizona, my eyes don't shed tears before they fall. I've been thinking about you, ooh, nah, nah, nah. I've been thinking about you, ooh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you, do you think about me still? Do ya,
reminiscing about them summers kicking ball in Portland. Especially when it was sunny, man, that strip was awesome. To us, everything was funny, but we rolled with caution. Always having little bang-outs, cause them boy were talking. I ain't never tried to be something I thought I was. But we had to show them boy there what that talking does. I remember getting robbed when I was 12, thinking I was Pac, middle finger to the world.
Oh, brother, yeah, have you got talent?
I've got talent, man.
What's your talent, brother?
I do some spoken words.
Yeah. You know what I'm gonna ask you next, right? Do a little something for the camera, what are you saying? Come on, you got the
I
suit on.
Break as well, like,
don't watch that, man. You're going to get your big break after this on your break. You get me? Imagine that.
See, we've come a long way from the whips and chains, from inflicting pain to see innocent slain, having stripped their names to delude their brains. One's identity played no importance to society, so they're forced to change, you see. Freedom was a must for these poor lost souls, but it was just non-existent. Stuck in a world where you're accustomed to bondage and the idea of freedom is distant. Slavery. Thank God that was abolished, but yet still present. Cause I just painted a picture of how the conventional idea of slavery was done. You see, it partially relates to the real issue here, which isn't a racial one.
Ai, due nero lì un delinquente che vita tu vuoi fare se frequenti quella gente? Non ho finito scuola, non è intelligente, mento, io non ti amo, mi diverto. Mi hai conosciuto alla festa, sono la persona sbagliata.
Wait, 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 what language is that? Explain the concept.
Italian rap.
Italian rap.
Fresh trap from Italy, you know what I mean?
Oh, so you're talking that crud, but in Italian.
Yeah,
so basically,
yeah.
If I was translating it, you were saying, I got the drugs in the kitchen, niggas in the gut, no. I got bitches on my dick, like, but it's in Italian.
Something like that.
You know a man's going in when he headlocks you, you know? Yeah. You know a man's going in?
I ain't got none, but you know. So since nigga, we're born weighty, so we can drop whenever, you know? This is Region Street, they call me Maxo. You know what I'm saying? So in my own mind, I'm just the king. And I'm out for the street. I ain't looking for beef, but I ain't squash no beef.
You know
what I'm saying? So when I hit up the street, all I create is heat. You know what I mean? So I ain't flee from enemies. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I choose to have enemies. And I'm a straight up. So we ain't look back when we on track. Nigga, we never we pas jamais fait back. Instead of turning back, we don't like itching jack. Niggas in the street bring up beef, but we ain't scared no beef, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
So it's straight up. I wasn't ready, but you know, I born ready.
Born ready.
So, and no moving back.
No moving back.
You know what I'm saying? We soldier, nigga.
That's it.
We soldier. So when you out in the street, so you gotta expect anything that coming for you.
You know what I'm saying?
Heat. Whatever, you know what I'm saying? So we're shining like diamond everywhere in the street. They'll bitches know my name. And they didn't even call me Max, so they'll just come up with some name.
Hey.
You know what I'm saying? So word up.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. You hear that?
Right
that's
now.
What I'm talking about.
Homie.
Alright. It's good.
Is that Kidney Wings?
Oh, I thought.
bad though.
Yo, tell me, fellas, have you seen her? It was about 5 minutes ago, yeah. When I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. Said, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet her. And second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give a game proper, spit it so she get it, there she go, I gotta stop her.
This never goes well.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying, this never goes well, innit? So I just wanna know, like, are you really up for this challenge?
I'm on it.
Alright, cool, we're gonna go find a girl, and I want you to try and pattern her. There's a bunch of girls over there. Right there. I want you to go and pick one of them and just pattern it up, bruv. Alright, cool. Okay, brother's gone in there, he's gone in for the kill. He's going in topless, yeah. He's bent over. I don't see no reaction from the girl's face whatsoever. She has not even smiled. Everyone's looking back thinking, what the fuck? Her friends are laughing, but she is not laughing. She doesn't look entertained. He's pulled out his phone. I don't know if this is, if he's going to make history on this episode. If he's actually going to pattern. I actually want a cop look because I don't want him to pattern, bruv. Like, oh, wait. Oh. No, wait. Hold on. Did he break? Oh. Wait, man, let's get closer. What just happened? What did you... Did you give him the number?
No.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, what? She said... She typed in 1, 2. In all my life, everyone's been getting air. This guy got the number, but it was the actual numbers that you see on paper when you're counting. You know what? Brother, you know what? What happened? What happened, bro?
She was under pressure, innit? She was under pressure from the camera. She saw the camera.
The camera wasn't even looking like that, bro.
Nah, but I think she was under pressure, personally. I was
so now you're blaming us. So basically, your talent...
Something like that.
So it's our fault that you didn't get the number.
I'm not saying it's your fault, innit? Yeah. But if the camera wasn't there, I probably could have, you know...
So if the camera was there, you wouldn't have got 1, 2, 3, 4. You would have got...
Maybe.
You know what, brother? I had faith in you, bro. Like, I actually thought you was going to break. I thought you was going to break barriers. Like, we was going to open up doors. You know, like, what Jigga done with the rap scene? It kept me what certain man done with the acting world, Denz.
They were 21, I'm 16, so...
Bro, now he's trying to be the age, the sympathy thing. Yeah, you know, I don't buy that, you know, bro. All right, cool. She's asked for your number. Did he get the number? Is there a chance of him getting the number?
No chance. No, you can't say that. Is there no
this one's shy, this one's
coming. Do you reckon he's going to get the number?
No.
Oh, why not?
You know what, I'm not even going to ask why not. I think you've done a lot. Come, you know what, bro, come. Let's...
It's fun, man.
Yes, you're right.
Obviously, Link Up TV, that's me.
You know what. Thank you, bro. Thank you. Listen, you know what, bro? I respect you a lot, bro, for the confidence. But today weren't really your day, you know what I mean? But
let me shout out my Uber code.
Your Uber code, yeah?
Uber Turkmen for free rides.
So your Uber code as well?
I can't spell it, but yeah.
This is not going good for you today, bro. It's not. A lot of men are drawing, trying to draw gyal. This guy's actually here drawing gyal right now. Sorry, excuse me, sir. So talk to us, innit? How do you pattern this kind of stuff? What is it? What do you call this kind of drawing?
It's a bit like manga. It's a bit like manga art, like Japanese type art. See these ones?
Okay.
What I do is I just take faces that I like.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's not important whether it looks like the person that
just
I'm
the
drawing, as long as it looks like a good drawing. I mean, this I'm trying to make look like Beyonce
yeah.
So people can relate to her. One of the reasons I came out and started doing this was... I was basically forced to. I went to get my benefits one day to find out that they'd not been put in. I got caught up in the Royal Bank of Scotland glitch.
Okay.
But so I didn't know at the time why I didn't have no money. Okay. And there was no way of sorting it out because it was after five. And I just said, you know what, I need to go out with my pastels and...
Money, like, I got no income, just pastel just come out and just...
Just went to Highbury and the station and just started getting one of these and got about £30. So I'm not going back in, so yeah. I'm just doing what I can to make a pound note and just live, you know what I mean? Okay. And if I get some commissions, if someone picks me up and decides to do some work with me, then it's just a bonus, you know what I mean? I'll tell you what, I'm better off giving you my number.
Okay.
It's 07950-542-177. I always forget my password and I have to look in my phone to actually get it before I... It's just a nightmare. I'm just getting used to these smartphones, you know what I mean?
Well, hopefully something comes from this. Keep it up, man. It's sick, man. Respect. All right.